It's Thursday. I have the hiccups. But I just got off work, drove back to town, and we're here to sneak into the gym and get some auxiliary deadlifts in. I'm going to be going for a lower intensity day. With primary focus on technique and building fundamental strength in the deadlift. As every time I make this ride home, my fucking back hurts. Lower back is absolutely fried from sitting in this fucking car too long. But we're gonna get out, we're gonna stretch and warm up and get after it as best we can.